What's up, everyone? This is Horizon, and today I'm going to cover what I found to be one of the most consistent strategies for getting your first kill on the dragon, one of Cuphead's most notorious boss fights. The dragon fight is broken up into three distinct phases. The first starts with the dragon on the right as he alternates shooting energy circles and swirling fireballs at you. The energy circles fly straight at you and sometimes provide a shot you can parry for extra special charge, and the fireball swirls from top to bottom and is easy enough to dodge if you keep your distance from the dragon. This is where the pea shooter comes in handy because you can provide constant damage from a distance. The trickiest part of this phase is the tail that shoots up from the bottom of the screen. You'll see it poke out a few seconds before it flies up, so find a comfortable platform to get yourself out of the way and keep an eye on any additional projectiles coming from the dragon. Phase 2 begins when the dragon slides off screen and reappears to your left. He'll drop his tongue and little embers will march to the right of the screen, and most of them will just walk straight through, but there's a few that will stop and try to lunge right at you. If you pay close attention, you can see their sharp little teeth grit before they jump, which gives you a second or two to get out of the way. Their jumps are a little unpredictable, so the most consistent way I've found to avoid getting hit is to get yourself on the opposite side of whichever direction they're facing, because there's no way of knowing how high or how fast they're gonna jump. This is the one phase I stick exclusively to the chaser shot because I can just hold down the fire button to constantly do damage and shift most of my focus on avoiding the jumping embers. Once you hit phase 3, the storm gets a little darker and the dragon has two extra heads pop out. Swap back to the pea shooter immediately and carefully sneak shots in. The dragon spits out little fire bubbles that are easy enough to avoid on their own, but if they pop, fire shoots out very quickly in four directions that are much harder to avoid. Chaser homes directly in on these bubbles and pops them almost immediately, so it's a horrible choice for this particular phase. Every so often, one of the heads will sometimes do a flamethrower attack directly down the middle of the screen, so take a break from firing every 10 to 15 seconds and position yourself above on a higher cloud to avoid this attack. This phase in particular is much more of a marathon instead of a sprint. The times I die during this phase are when I get too impatient, so take shots when you can, avoid the fire bubbles, and don't be in too much of a rush that you get cheap-shotted by the flamethrower. If you can keep your cool long enough, you'll see your way through this fight. Thank you all for watching this guide video, and let me know down below in the comments if there are any specific guides you would like to see me do. And if you haven't already, please subscribe to my channel as it helps me out a ton. Thank you so much, and I'll catch you next time.